aggressive walk, Mr. North.
What the?
I've been tracking your movements.
Excuse me?
Raquel here. Out.
Was that a joke?
So if we don't act quickly...
About damn time, John.
John North, I'm pleased to finally meet you in the flesh.
It's nice to finally put a face to the voice.
Likewise, Mr. North. But you're more magnetic on the radio, to be honest. And you are?
Lydia, ex-Georgian SFB.
So, why are you helping us?
Mr. Sims has brought me up to speed on your fight against the Separatists. I believe we can serve each other's interests. I'm looking for a man. He's a high-priority target for Mossad.
Who?
Dr. Sergei Flostov. If you help me locate him, I will assist you in your efforts against the Separatists, as well as in other activities.
You have yourself a deal. What's the plan, Frank?
If we can eliminate the leadership of these cells while they're disorganized, they'll eventually collapse under their own weight.
It's not a walk in the park, however. Thomas Sidamonitsa and Ina Zakharyan are the leaders of the two strongest Separatist cells operating in Georgia. They're also about to be wed.
If they manage to merge their forces, the Separatists would become a real threat to the sitting government.
So, we pop one of them and make it look like a setup, let them take each other out after.
You read my mind. JSOC has already signed off on neutralizing Sidamonitsa.
But where?
The wedding is being held in Kozori in 2 days' time.
I grew up near Kozori. I could sketch a city map.
Good. You go on ahead and find a spot to scope the target.
I'm on it.
It's a wedding, so make sure there's a clear line of sight of the church. I know I can trust you, Lydia. Keep an open comm channel.
Got it.
Tick-tock.
Of course, Mr. North.
Drunk or getting there, but you do need to blend in, John.
Fuck blending in. I suggest you go as someone everyone will cheer. The driver of the delivery truck bringing in more wine.
That's a bit balls out.
Thank you.
They buying your disguise, Lydia? You okay?
Somewhat of a minor hero, actually. Dishonorable discharge from the Georgian army goes a long way here.
So what exactly did you do?
Put a general out of commission along with a dozen Georgian soldiers. Fucking looters and savages. The Separatists don't know that, just my kill count.
You'd do well to sell some cigarettes or oxy.
Any pills you can get your hands on, Lydia. Everyone's got a side hustle going. War is good for business, and business is a great disguise. I'm doing just fine, Raquel. Thank you very much. I'll call when I need advice.
So, the winery is a criminal enterprise.
Of course. Criminal gangs are expanding rapidly. Everything is for sale. Politicians are in on it. Everyone! Excuse me, Raquel. Let's get back to it. Take out the guards, John. Find the keys and deliver the wine. Oh, and if you happen to stumble upon the gang leader, take him out.
Got it. Out.
I just got the information that the leader of that criminal group is in the winery right now. So if you're feeling somewhat heroic today, you could take him down while you're there.
Does that help our cause?
Not directly, but the workers will definitely appreciate the change in management.
We have our people amongst the workers. They say one of the drivers always leaves his keys in one of the rooms at the top floor.
How about some clothes?
You'll find it in one of the rooms on the same floor.
Thanks.
was the right idea to give us three ammo clips for patrol. If we're attacked, what do I do? Swear at them?
Yeah.
I've seen fuckers in comas look more lively than those sluggish rejects. The boss is going to get pissed if he sees them.
I should bring a book. It's so fucking boring out here. Nothing ever happens. The fuck thought it was a bright idea to give us three ammo clips for patrol. If we're attacked, what do I do? Swear at them?
You! You there!
We've got hostiles!
I took the criminal leader down.
Did you hear?
Good job.
You bring a book. It's so fucking boring out here. Nothing ever happens.
Hey! What's wrong with you? Are you okay? You okay?
Hey! What's wrong with you? Are you okay?
Bring me down!
Roger, investigate.
Got the keys.
Great.
Shit, it's one of ours.
Roger, be on the lookout for enemy movement.
Reporting casualty.
Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter.
No one here.